from a friend. We still don't have enough data to pin down where the coral is gathering in the ice field. According to my friend's sources, we could find some clues here. Xylem, a city floating on the ocean built by the Rubicon Research Institute. Ever since the fires, that place has been abandoned. It's likely hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friend's already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging. The ECM fog is going to interfere with COM until it's disabled. Follow the beacons left by the survey drone.
Thank you. found helps to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out.
Systems offline. Switching to encrypted circuit. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Apologies for the intrusion. You have been followed. Contact is imminent.
Hostile incoming. AC.
Forced in ash, we stand as one. This place will be your grave, Menace to Rubicon.
Call sign, Raven. Augmented human C4621. Please destroy the hostile AC.
New messages.
Raven, there's something you need to know about Thumb the Lion. I managed to retrieve some data from the wreckage of his AC. It's something about coral release. Seems Domayan really did experience contact, like you and I. Release. To free the coral, and go to the other side. The potential for symbiosis.